I am Subena Colligan, a certified industrial hygienist. In 2019, AIHce Minneapolis was my first experience at conference. I expected conference to be very technical, overwhelming, and not really all that social. I would say conference answered some needs around being a young professional and being a woman in industrial hygiene. I think that was the biggest thing for me, was that evolution and seeing a lot more of what was possible. IH and OH professionals need to be at AIHCE to understand what is going on currently in the field. What are other professionals experiencing? What experiences do you have to share? But at the same time, I think it's important just to network with one another and provide opportunity. Even if you feel like you've done it before or you don't know what you could get out of it, it could obviously change someone's life. If I could give an early career professional just one reason to be at AIHCE, it's to create the opportunity for themselves. You don't know what you don't know, and the only way you'll know is if you go find out. So if you are an early career professional, a young professional, and you have never been to AIHCE, or you have only been a time or two, you need to be here with us. AIHCE is evolving, it's changing, it's for us, and you have an incredible opportunity to step into the next stage of your career and be here with us, young professionals like me, to network with you.